We have a deer down in the drainage here. I'm going to try and lift out.
Toby just started pulling and pulling and pulling. I was so scared to look because I did not know what I'm going to see there. I looked and I saw that beautiful face.
It was kind of panicking, of course, when it saw us and started just going around in circles and circles. I could see ribs, the top of the pelvic bones. So I would guess it had been down there for at least a week.
They were behaving much better.
And I'm like, you rescued another animal, Toby. Oh yes, I have two heroes. That's Toby and the officer.